recording everything. Eh? Won't put any dialogue on, Rob. Go out on the moors after dark. How far, Craig?
4.6 miles.
It's actually brighter on this, Craig, it's probably
fog lights. Yeah, over the, if you cut round it, over the yeah. Underneath it. And what they do is.
It's nice on here, it's quite clear.
Looks freaky, doesn't it? You know, we're literally on a level here with the bottom of the cloud. Over that way.
Yeah. I was telling you about, we come out of Edale, climbed the hill behind it, went and looked back, all you could see was a church.
You're getting some pictures, Greg?
Okay.
Are you getting pictures of this weird...
No, my camera's in that.
Alright. Oh, you got? Yeah, climbing up above. I think Sarah Alice will get up to 9,000 feet. I think you get to where the wing of the aircraft was in the cloud.
Yeah.
And I weren't. And it was just, oh, it was horrible. He says, but what we do, you know, in sports, I mean, again, we just fly through all the cracks in the end up flying around in a circle, which you're not supposed to do, because if you complete the circle in a plane,
yeah.
You fly into your own like propeller wash. Mate, that's beautiful, isn't it?
Well, it's the first time you've been to Edale, isn't it?
Trying to leave, so I don't leave the house. I'd quite enjoy that.
Definitely a 4x4 job, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. There's no tyres.
No horse.
Medication, yeah.
Don't worry, there won't be any soundtrack on it. Just showing the primitiveness of our bacon and cooking, you know. Action! Jump up and down now.
Huh?
Jump up and down. Happy.
Is that videoing us?
Yeah, Yeah, some of them are really funny as well. You know, when I get down the pub.
Across there. Oh, yeah, yeah. Dude, that's a fair distance, isn't it? It's at the top of that line, and across.
Action! What do you mean he's going to watch it? How was your Kinder Scout experience? Was it marvellous, fair, good, or shite?
Shite.